Mississippi. I wrote this song kind of about, you know, everyone wants to have those great emotions where you feel like you can take over the world and conquer everything, and then there's all these other emotions that are probably as valid and as important, and it's more difficult to acknowledge them. So I wrote this song about that. And also how, you know, in our culture, it's kind of this race to everything all the time, and it's so destructive, and it's caused so many problems and so much suffering, and we need an alternative. So just thinking about what that could be, what it could look like. All right, thanks for watching. I'll see you next week. Bye.